ASP.NET is loaded with the large number of controls. It has the controls for putting the validations, putting the navigation things in your website, like giving the AJAX support, or some controls which shows the data. Here, in this particular video, we are just taking an introduction of the standard controls where you can do some normal things. Normal things such as taking the data from the user in a text format, like you can use text box, password type text box, or multi-line text box. Similarly, you can have a drop-down list when you want user to choose any element from the list. Similarly, if you want to make them choose multiple option, you can provide list box. We have the different kind of buttons here, like normal button, link button, image button, for the different kind of layout outputs. Similarly, we do have the choices options using the checkbox and radio buttons. So basically, here in standard controls, you will find a large variety of controls. In our coming videos, one by one, we'll start working with each controls and we'll see what is the basic purpose of them.